Today in wine history, Thomas Munson, the American horticulturist, whose work with grape rootstock led to phylloxera-resistant stocks, died in 1913.